Santa mustn't be seen, eh, lad? Let's give him something to shoot at.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes.
Take us to your leader.
England!
No sign of anyone.
Sun's coming up.
Come on, lad. Euclid,
Mankind greets you, do you copy? Season's greetings from Mankind, good morning, do you copy?
The hull is some kind of woody substance, ma'am. Like
wood coated in lead paint.
The engine seems to be alive.
And furry. Come on, lad! Put
back.
Your back into it!
Dashing through the snow
in a one-horse open sleigh.
Over the field we go, laughing all the way.
I have something.
It's very faint, but
scramble draw.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle. Oh, right. That's it there! Oh. We made it!
Yeah. Not quite! Dash! It's right up this steam pipe!
It's striking something electronic!
We haven't got any electricity! Just wood and brass!
Oh dear! Your slipper!
We have lock.
We've got to get you down there, lad.
They'll see us. We'll be stopped.
Give me that.
What are you doing?
It's Evie they're after. She doesn't fit this world, Arthur. She's a relic.
Evie?
I always knew she'd be needed one more time. You go on. We'll let them have her.
You're coming too.
You were right, Arthur. It doesn't matter how Santa's gift gets there. Doesn't even matter if it's Mr. Postman in his spaceship.
As long as it gets there.
You made it happen, lad. No one got left out. Get her off. Now, do as I say.
What? They're firing on our...
A death ray!
Made of chocolate and oranges.
Unidentified varnished object. Turn back or we will shoot.
Go!
Turn back.
Happy Christmas!
It's Santa, we believe! Go on, Elf, you two!
Fire missile.
This is it, old fella. Maybe the next Santa never sat in my Evie, but Arthur did, and he's as good a man as any Santa there's ever been. Goodbye, Evie.
Thank you, everyone. You just